Silver daily forecast for March 30th by FX Empire. Silver markets initially fell during the session on Wednesday, but you can see we continue to find support at $18. It's a very positive looking candle, and it looks as if, even though we have lost a little bit of momentum, I think there are still going to be plenty of buyers, probably all the way down to 1750, to be honest. I think we go to 18.5. And then eventually break out. This is a very bullish move. It's a little extended, so a little bit of flat trading wouldn't be a huge surprise, but certainly wouldn't be going short.